next level. It's going to be the other half. Right, let's see what memories you have, Rust. All things inevitably come to an end. Someday the machines stop running. We can share paths for a while, but ultimately we all have our own separate destinations. I mean, that's a pretty sad picture of the last one. I think this might be the last level. I'm not too sure. Hi, Piff. How are you today? Yeah, I'm really enjoying it so far, to be honest. Just decided to pick it up to see how it was. Absolutely loving it. Right. Don't think there's another one up there. Let's go up here though. Ah, there's, is this the final level? Last leaf. There we go. Oh, what a morbid, what a morbid end level. It's understandable though. As I say, I'm guessing it's about the journey of a couple and what life leads to and stuff. So it's basically Up except without Doug, the talking dog. Drag this with us. No. No. Keep going. Keep going, little buddy. Nope, another soul. Ah. We should collect that soul in our lantern. I haven't played the second one yet. I did see there's a second one, so I might have to look into that one as well at some point. This one's been a lot of fun. Right, keep going, little buddy. Ah, nope. Right. Right, drag the lantern. How's your day going though, Piff? You doing okay? Nah, that's just mean. Let me get it up the hill. There we go. Yeah. Gimme. Quickly, 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 quickly. Nope, stop it. There we go. Wow. Beat you. Beat you, Mr. Wind. No. Stop it. Okay, I get what I've got to do here. Right, so come on, Landon. And that should only push me back down. Watch. Damn it. Right. So if I can get up to the next one and then hoop that next one up, it should only push me back so far. That's what I'm guessing. What? Do I just leave the landing here and just crack on? Yeah, screw the landing. Don't need the landing. No, I do need the landing, don't I? Nope. Am I supposed to let go of the landing? Can I also do that? Yeah, I can. Oh, right, okay. I can also hold S as well. Okay. Gotcha. So you're gonna beat this game. Oh my god, why is that going down? Goddamn lantern. Nope. Come with me. Can do it. Can do it. Another memory. Collect that soul. Ah, thank you. Oh, I'm not letting go. I'm not letting go. Nope. Come on, Landon. This guy's a little lunatic, though. Like, I know, little buddy, it's cold. Nearly there. You can do it. You can do it, little buddy. Come on. Come on. Nope. I knew what you were doing. Come on. Come on, little buddy. Come on, little buddy, you can do it. And there's the other half. Oh. Oh, little buddy. The end is not the end. It is for my little buddy. Oh, little buddy. You're alive. Little birdies hopping on fairies. Yay. Oh, yeah. Come on. You can do it, little buddy. Hey, this is back to the house. Hello, bird. There's my friend. Go use them to get inside, I guess. No? Maybe not. Well, yeah, I do use them to get inside, but they're just gonna do it for us. Okay. Renewed. Oh, Jesus. Go on, little buddy. You finish it. Love forms bonds like strands of yarn. I didn't catch that. Okay. Thank you for playing Unravel. Game was made by Coldwood. Blah, 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 blah. (Clears throat) and all the people who made it. Well played, very nice game. Beautiful music as well, so well done to them too. Do 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 do. Well, guess that's done. Nearly done with the thanks. Come on. Tricks me into thinking it's the last page every time it turns it, and then suddenly another one appears. I definitely think at some point we'll get the second one and we'll run through that on a stream. It's been a lot of fun, rage inducing fun, but still fun. Hey, little birdie.